How's everyone doing today? What's up, guys? I hope everyone's well and healthy. Today's lunch date is with Chef Signature, Smoky Chipotle. Let me take a picture for the thumbnail. How about this one? I like that one. And what we're gonna be trying it on with is leftovers from yesterday that I brought to work. We've got steak, chicken, rice, tomatoes, lettuce. Might as well call it your garbage pail dish. It's a little bit of everything that I had left over from dinner last night. Man, today's the official first fall of snow out here in Cincinnati. It is freezing and the snow actually stuck to the ground. At this rate, we'll probably have a white Thanksgiving. And I'm hoping we don't, because it is fucking cold. I had to turn off the heater because I'm inside my car recording on my lunch break. And the heater was being a little bit too loud. So I'm in here freezing, trying to get this review up before I freeze my ass off. So anyway, well, Chef Signature comes from West Virginia. What's in the ingredients list? I'll tell you right now. Boom, boom, boom. All right, ingredients. White, vinegar, water, sugar, chili pepper, salt, and spices. All right, not really much detail into the ingredients, as there's no, like, spices that they use. I'm pretty sure the chili pepper that we know of is the chipotle. Then the nutritional facts, everything zeroed out. Only thing that's got some numbers in it is the sodium, which is at 50 milligrams. And the serving size is a teaspoon, which isn't bad. Chipotle pepper sauce with a savory smoky flavor, which definitely does have a smoky flavor. Medium heat and a great on any dish. All right, so the heat, we're gonna test it and find out, see if it's really medium. I'm pretty sure smoky chipotle is more like, I don't know, I think it would be mild, but then again, I'm not a fan of chipotle, but to each his own. All right, let's give this bad boy a go. Let's do it on a spoon first. Check the pour out, nice and dark, complex. So you could see the specks of whatever spices they have in there. Dark color, it's runny, not really much of a body to it. There we go. All right, so first thing up front, you get flavor right off the bat. Great flavor, not really much heat. I would get this like a mild heat, but then again, I mean, this would be like a sauce that any person could really use that's new into the hot sauce world. Flavor is phenomenal. Heat wise, I would give this a 3-4, if tops 4, if anything. Flavor, I'd give it a 7. Not really bad at all. Not really much of a smokiness taste to it, but you do get the notes from the chipotle pepper, spices. And the flavor's right up front, not really much heat to it. It hits you in the back end more than anything. But this would definitely be a sauce well balanced on any type of dish that you would be cooking. So what we got here, it's my leftovers. We're gonna give it a go. I already poured it in here just in case you guys are wondering. That's why it's a little bit darker, see? All right, so it goes well. Definitely pairs well with the steak. What we have, I don't know if I told you is, oh, if I did tell you, well, you're about to hear it again. We've got steak, chicken, chorizo, peppers, onions, rice, and lettuce all mixed up into here. And I think it pairs well, pretty good. Flavor-wise, all complemented the ingredients that we have in here. Not really ruining anything. Let's give this bad boy another bite. I gotta hurry up and eat before it's too late. I get my ass back in there. And guess what? For you guys that know me, I got my steak well done. You guys would probably be proud of me. Here we go. All right, I'm gonna finish my meal. My sauce is just wow. Alrighty. This is what I'm rated. Heat, I'll give it a 3-4 tops. Anybody can handle this sauce. If you're new to the game, this would be a great table sauce. Flavor, give it a 7. Great flavor, great taste. Well balanced. Alright guys, I'm Hot Sauce Mike. Gotta get my back. Gotta get my ass back into the jungle. If you guys are new to the channel, do me a favor, check out some more videos and tell me what you guys think. Hit that subscribe button, hit that like button as well, and hit that bell for future updates. Alrighty guys, later.